right away, Ellen.
You must have patience, madam.
He had none. His flight was madness. When our actions do not, our fears do make us traitors.
You know not whether it was his wisdom or his fear.
Wisdom? To leave his wife? To leave his babe? His mansion and his titles, and a place from whence himself does fear? He loves us not. Mark the natural touch. For the poor wren, the most diminutive of birds will fight. Her young ones in her nest against the owl. All is the fear, and nothing is the love. As little as the wisdom. For the fight so runs against all reason.
My dearest cuz, I pray you school yourself. But for your husband, he is noble, wise, judicious, and best knows the fits of the season. I dare not speak much further. Cruel are the times, when we are traitors and do not know ourselves. When we hold rumor against our fear, yet know not what we fear. But float upon this wild and violent sea, each way and move. I take my leave of you. It shall not be long, but I'll be here again. Things at worst will cease, or else climb upward to what they were before. My pretty cousin's blessing upon you.
Father, he is yet fatherless.
I'm so much a fool should I stay longer. It would be my disgrace and your discomfort. I take my leave of you.
Sirrah, your father is dead. How will you live?
As birds do, mother.
What, with worms and flies?
With what I get, I mean, and so do they.
Poor birds, thou hast never feared the net nor line, the pitfall nor the gin.
Why, mother, poor birds they are not set for. My father's not dead for all thee are saying.
Yes, he is dead. How will that do for a father?
Nay, how wilt thou do for a husband?
Why, I could buy me 20 at any market.
Then you'll buy him to sell him again.
Thou speakest with all thy wit, and yet in faith with wit enough for thee.
Was my father a traitor, mother?
Aye, that he was.
What is a traitor?
Why, one that swears and lies.
And all traitors that do so?
Every one that does so is a traitor and must be hanged.
Who must hang them?
Why, the honest men.
Then the liars and swearers are fools, for there are traitors to annul and beat the honest men and hang them up.
Now God help thee, poor monkey, but how wilt thou do for a father?
If he were dead, you would weep for him, and if he were not, I would quickly have a new father.
Poor prattler, how thou talkest.
Bless you, fair dame. I am not to you known, but in your state of honor I am perfect. I doubt that some danger does approach you nearly. If you will take a homely man's advice, be not found here. Hence with your little ones. Methinks to frighten thus I am too savage. To do worse to you were fell cruelty, which is too nigh your person. Heaven preserve you. I dare abide no longer.
Whither should I fly? I have done no harm. But I remember now, I am of this earthly world, where to do harm is often laudable. But to do good sometime, account a dangerous folly. Why then, alas, do I put up this womanly defense to say that I have done no harm? What is this face?
Where is your husband?
I hope in no place so unsanctified where as such thou mayst find him.
He is a traitor.
Thou is a liar, thou shaggy villain.
What, you egg? Young fry of treachery?
Oh. He hath killed me, mother. Run. Mother! Or come in here, or talk loud, or anything.
I have my life in my hand.
Just put him down and keep going.
Okay.
Okay.
Sorry. Shall not be much longer.
Wait, what's in left? I told you.
That's you. Oh, shoot. I thought. Is my father a traitor? I forgot.
In the liar.
Is that French?
I'm sorry.
I was recording.
I am of this earthly.
Dang it!
In cinema history, Julius Caesar on an Aldous lamp.